Welcome back to Fit for Faith. I am excited to see you. I hope you're excited to get ready and do some activity today. So I've got my daughter again with us today. So let's stand up and we will get going with our warm up. All right. So let's start rolling our heads. And stop. Roll the other way. Good. Okay, look down at your feet. Look all the way up to the sky. Touch your ear to your shoulder. Other ear to other shoulder. All right, and shrug those shoulders around. Ooh, that feels good. Okay, let's do our arm circles. So arms out, start off with little circles. You can make them little. Good, how about the medium circles? And then how about some big giant circles? Very nice. Let's do our backstroke. How about you swim backwards? Pretend you're in a pool. Very nice. Okay, bend forward, touch your toes. Try to keep your legs really straight. And come back up. And bend forward, touch your toes again. And back up. And one more time, touch your toes. And back up. Good job. Let's do our windmill. Legs out, arms out, and twist. Very good. Okay, then turn and twist the other way. Try to look up over your shoulder to the sky. Very good. Okay, come back up. Let's pat your knees. Very good. Stand up on your tippy toes. Try to reach to the sky. Keep that balance. Very good. Okay, now it's time for leg hops or jumping jacks. So if you're doing leg hops, it's just in and out like this. If you're doing jumping jacks, you're adding in your arms. Good job, my friends. Okay, we are done with our warm-up and we are ready to go with our activity today. So I thought it would be fun to play a game called Heads or Tails. So we have a coin here, and on one side of the coin is the head, the other side is considered the tails. Now, I've got 9 times that we're gonna do an activity. So my daughter is gonna flip the coin, and if it lands on heads or tails, it depends on what activity we're gonna do, okay? So I'm excited, I am ready to go. I'm gonna lay this right here so I can see it, okay? Go ahead and flip our first time. And it is head. So head says jump up and down 10 times. So let's do that together, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. Okay. Round 2. What's it going to be? Heads or tails? Tails. Tails is walk like a bear. Walk like a bear. You want to show them how to walk like a bear? Good. So you're on your hands and your feet. Bottoms are up in the air. Knees are off the ground. Try to walk around the room if you can. Very nice. Maybe give a big growl, big bear growl. There you go. Very nice. Okay, come back up. Okay, time for round 3. Flip the coin. Oh, it's Tails. Tails is hop like a frog. Hop like a frog. There you go. So hop all around the room. Hop, hop, hop. Maybe give a little ribbit. Ribbit, ribbit. Ribbit, ribbit. Maybe catch a fly and eat it. Good job. Okay, come back up. Okay, let's flip the coin. We're on round four. Heads. It turns heads. So heads is balance on your left foot. Okay, so maybe get someone help you figure out which foot is your left foot. Balance on it. If you need to put your arms out, you can. Remember to look at something across the room that's not moving, and that will help you keep your balance. You're doing awesome. Good job. Okay, let's flip the coin. We are round five now. Five. Oh, it's Tails. Tails says, pretend to jump rope. So I want you to pretend like you have a jump rope in your hand, and I want you to just pretend like you're jumping rope. If you have a jump rope close by, you can actually jump rope if you want to. If you know any fancy tricks to jumping rope, you can do that too. Ooh, look, she's crossing her hands over. Good. Okay, let's do six. Round six. What's it gonna be? It is heads. Heads. So heads is walk backwards. So come stand right here next to me. There we go. Okay, so I want you to walk backward across your room. You may need to keep your head over your shoulder like this to see what you're doing. You don't want to run into anybody or over anything, right? Good. Walk backwards. Very good, very good. Okay, let's go with round seven. Seven, what's it gonna be? Heads. So heads is crab walk. So you'll get down. There you go. So you're on your hands and your feet. Bottoms are lifted up off the ground. And you can walk sideways. You can walk forward. You can walk backwards. Just move like a little crab scurrying along the beach. Oh, what does a crab say? I don't know. She said, that's what a crab says. Good job. Okay, let's come back up. Here's the coin. Now we are on round eight. Eight. So what's it gonna be? Heads or tails? Tails. Okay, so tails is pretend to ride a horse. Okay, so that is gonna be galloping. So galloping is one leg in front, the other one kind of drags behind. There you go. Gallop around your room. Then you can switch legs, put the other leg in front. Gallop, gallop. Maybe do a lasso. Say yee-haw! Yee-haw! Giddy up, cowboy! Or cowgirl. Good. Okay, and time for our last one. Our ninth round, number nine. Flip that coin. What is it going to be? Heads, heads. So for this one, I want you to try and touch the clouds. So what does that mean? It means stretch up as high as you can. Get up on those tiptoes. Reach up super high. Very good. All right, my friends, you did it. You did all nine rounds of our heads or tails game. Awesome. Let's do our cool down. So I want you to get into mountain pose. Remember, mountain pose is standing straight, arms out by your side. Take a nice big balloon breath. Remember, fill up that balloon and blow it out. And fill it up. Then blow it out. Good. Stand up nice and tall. Very good. Okay, next is tree pose. So tree pose, keep your foot on the ground like this, or you can put it up on your leg. Get those branches out. Try and keep that balance. Whoa, her tree's gonna knock me over. Good, okay, put that foot down. Try the other foot. Put your foot up, branches out. Very nice. Okay, ragdoll. So ragdoll, you just bend forward and let your arms and head dangle, dangle. Let them dangle, kind of wiggle them around a little bit. Loosen them up. Oh, that feels really good. Okay, and then last is flower pose. So just sit down on your bottom. Bottom of your feet touch. Hands under your ankles. Sit up nice and tall and straight. Be a little flower growing out of the ground. It's springtime. It's beautiful. Break it down two times. Hey, listen up. All right, well done, my friends. Now it's time for the healthy snack bag. The healthy snack bag, the healthy snack bag. What's in the bag today? The healthy snack bag. Okay, my friends, let's see what I have today. It was kind of heavy. Okay, let me pull it out. Ready? Peanut butter, almond butter. Okay, so I brought some nut butters today. So there's lots of different kinds of nut butters. Peanut butter, almond butter, cashew butter, sunflower seed butter. So sometimes people are allergic to peanuts or other nuts, and that's okay because there are different varieties of things that you can eat. But nut butters are good for us because they provide protein to give us strong muscles. And they also provide healthy fats to keep our hearts nice and healthy. So nut butters are a good snack. All right, friends, time for our goodbye song. So let's stand up. You ready? Every day I want to be just the best that I can be. So I jump and dance and run. Feeling good is so much fun. Thank you, God, for giving me my healthy, happy, strong body. Okay, put your hands in the middle. Ready? One, two, three. Fit for faith. Good job, my friends. Bye. See you next time.